time. So he was engulfed in gospel music at a very early age, and over the short span of his life, he died at age 29, and wrote over 350 songs. A lot of them were gospel songs, and this is one of the gospel songs that he wrote. It's called House of Gold.
I just want to say it's a true honor to play with all these musicians here, Sherry and everybody. And the piano player is awesome. And when I just met her, she's just a super person. And I enjoy coming out here to this church. And so Fred and I do a lot of shows together. This is one of my favorite gospel tunes. And dance.